Hello, this is a funny guy, and I dug it, and welcome to Starfall. Okay. What's next? Soapbox.
When Val teams go a-walkin', the first Val does the talkin'.
Ooh.
Soapbox. My soapbox is sailing away. Cries Joe. That's Joe. I'm gonna call him Bob. Because, you know, has a soap. And never mind. Bye bye. The soap boat is locked in the sea. To go to the goat simulator, I guess. Yeah. No, he's not going to the goat simulator. What is this, says the fish? It's Nemo. Or, wait, what are those? What are those? Yeah, that makes sense, right? Oh, what? A whale is under the water. He'll say, what are those? Never mind. He'll not say it. Fifth for days. Yes. A bird grabs the soap boat. And they go to the goat simulator. Right? Thank you. It's my soapbox, said Joe. Yeah, I know that.
Did you like this? Not really. Thank you.
Oh, I don't like it. What's next? Car race.
R.
R. Car.
Carla and Mark have go-karts. Wait a minute. Mark, as in Markiplier. Right? Hello, everybody. Yeah. Why is Mark's car blue? It should be red. He's the number one. And Carla is number nine. Go. Come on. Come on. Please win. Mark is in the lead. Yes! Markiplier wins. By the way, his hair should be pink because that's That's what his hair looks like right now. Yeah.
It's 3 o'clock.
Did you like this book? Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Like, comment, subscribe, go banana, and I'll see you in the next video.